Hi guys, it's me Shivani and I'm from Shamsa's Kumar. Today I'm going to be showing you kind of, I don't know. So today is Tamil New Year, so how we all in America, we celebrate the New Year January 1st. So April 14th is the Tamil New Year. And I'm going to be showing you all the elements of it, I guess. So let's get started. So first, here we have a lamp kind of thing. A diya, that's what we call it. So we have a diya. So here, this is food. This is pongal, that's just regular pongal. And behind, over there in the green bowl, we have sweet pongal. So we all give this to God. So these are the gods. So this is just the first row. Here's the second row. And we have some money, apples, bananas, and oranges, because we believe that God, like, when we give it to them, they eat all the food, but they actually don't. I mean, like, we believe that they do. And here are some spices, I guess. So here's some chenna. I do not know what this green thing is, but it looks like peas, but I don't know what it is. Here we have some salt. You might think, why salt so like this type, but it's a different type of salt. Here we have limes. And this is turmeric. It looks like ginger, but it's actually turmeric. Okay, so inside here, inside the diya, we have ghee, which is butter basically. But it's like boiled butter. Okay, so this is our temple room. Up there you can see we have some elephants and more diyas. Okay, so this right here, this is vibhuti. This is what we put for our foreheads, and that's what is right there. So why we do this? So this plate, like, we put all these things in front of God so that we'll get them the next year, so we'll have money, we'll have food, we won't be poor like that. So that's why we celebrate this. And so yeah, and okay, you might be wondering, why is there an elephant in the middle? Well, that's actually a god. He's Vinayagar, or you can call him Lord Ganesha. So yeah. And there's lots of gods. These are just like the main ones. There are like over 3 million gods in this world. And so yeah, so we already celebrated it. So let's move on to some pictures that we took. So let's go. So here's a fun fact. So if you speak Telugu, Kannada, Hindi, I don't know for Hindi, but yeah, if you speak other languages in India, they also have New Year's. So all the Indian New Year's, language New Year's are like near each other. Like the Kannada New Year could be yesterday, I don't know. So there's a fun fact.